with us, it doesn't seem fair. She's 90 years old and she still breathes the air. She's long in the tooth and she's gray in the hair. Curse medical science for keeping her there. I've picked out a casket, I've picked out a plot, a pastoral place for mama to rot. So peaceful a setting on top of a hill, a hole in the ground that just needs to be filled. Now when will she give us the sweetest surprise? When she stops her breathing and closes her eyes. If it doesn't come soon, I may break out and hive. My mother-in-law is alive. My mother-in-law is alive. The chapel is vacant, the mourners on hold. Come on, mama, you know it stinks to be old. For 90 plus years, you have taken time's test. It sure will be peachy when you're laid to rest. Your assets all divvied, the family can thrive. But we cannot do that while you're still alive. Come on, mama, we are all counting on you to give up the ghost and to start turning blue. Oh, when will she give us the sweetest surprise? When she stops her breathing and closes her eyes. If it doesn't come soon, I may break out in hives. My mother-in-law is alive. My mother-in-law is alive. So what do you say, Mom? Just give us a date. The sooner the better, 'cause we just can't wait. You've got a first-class one-way ticket to heaven. The mortician standing by 24/7 will gladly come over and help wax your floor. Or how about banana peels outside your door? An errant placed roller skate left on the stair? Or maybe a loose broken leg on a chair? Allergic reaction to dog or cat dander? Or maybe a meal seasoned with oleander? A hairdryer placed near the bathtub is fun? Or maybe you'd just like to borrow my gun? Oh, when will she give us the sweetest surprise? When she stops her breathing and closes her eyes. If it doesn't come soon, I may break out and hide. My mother-in-law is alive. My mother-in-law.